What is the problem? Oh, Ballast, I should go on that adventure now. On the mysterious Hash Island, which is an island shaped like a hash symbol used in hashtags, but it's actually got four squares in the middle like a PC Guy font hash. I was once king of Maxi. As king, I had to study maps of the vast unexplored areas of the planet so I know how to get there. We however need a boat. The only one is stored at the edge of the PC Guy Empire, meaning we will have to go through PC Guys. It's a long walk. Also, even with the new ATM, we won't be done by April 2018. I shall call at the Foolish House in Scotland, where my uncle, sister and grandfather are spending a holiday away from their homes. Exactly, each adventure starts in a different house. Dillus, Grandpa MacGuy and my uncle, you are needed.
Why are we needed?
To go on a quest to destroy the Lion's Heartstone.
You still haven't done that.
Number.
You fool.
Yes, we need to go, otherwise we are all in danger as evil beings who use its power.
I guess we really do need to go then.
Yes, it's more powerful than the witch and more intelligent than PC Plum.
How can a stone be more intelligent than a police officer?
PC Plum is extremely powerful yet extremely unwise, making him more of an annoyance than a threat.
The stone can be used by an intelligent being, such as King PC Guy.
Let's go then.
I found myself yet again at the great portal of Falkirk.
Look at the lights.
Oh blast, they are changing. How relating to Windows Vista that powers it.
Oh ballast, no one go through. You fool.
I appear to be fine.
Good, you almost died.
I am almost blind and cannot see the lights.
But can you see the switch to turn it to green?
I can feel it.
How non-foolish.
Change the lights.
It is switched.
You fool, that's the wrong way, it's now on red, no blast.
Turn it the other way twice.
Okay, that's done.
Now we can actually go through.
Oh blast, I forgot about you. Aren't you bored yet?
As someone who is so unbelievably neutral, this is the only thing I find beneficial.
Aren't you in some way a bit antagonized to me? As I have cheated many times to get past you. How depressing.
I have no affiliation to any kingdom. I can therefore not answer that question.
If you have not answered, why are you not in the gorge?
I know the answer, however I won't tell. Stop trying to get around me or I will cast you into the gorge.
I will answer the questions.
What is your name?
MacGuy 3135.
What is your quest?
To destroy the Lion's Heartstone.
What is your favorite castle?
Pembroke Castle, you fool.
On you go.
How non-foolish.
Stop! What is your name?
Dealey's MacGuy.
What is your quest?
To destroy the Lion's Heartstone.
What is your favorite castle?
Carefully Castle, you fish.
On you go!
How easy.
Stop! What is your name?
Mac Guy's uncle. Wait, no, that's not my real name.
Oh, blast. Mac Guy's uncle is dead.
Stop! What is your name?
Unlike the uncle before me, my actual real name is Grandpa Mac Guy.
What is your quest?
To destroy the Lion's Heartstone.
Why? Do birds suddenly appear every time you are here?
I don't know that!
This scene has gone on for too long. If one of you answer the questions right, he'll let you all across. What is your name? What is your quest? What is PC Blob's favorite biscuit? Correct! You can all cross! If the wall was made of spruce, I would not have been so willing to break it!
Announce that Mason PC Guy has designed the castle that we will build to make a better and more cohesive empire. How non-foolish. We must begin destroying the old castle and building the new one immediately. Yes, we must remove all the dirt below where the castle will be to make way for a massive PC storing basement. I will assemble a workforce and begin constructing.
There's loads of them.
How can so few PC guys turn into so many?
The copy and paste machines. I knew I should have been more cautious about those.
We can't possibly get past, even if they won't reach the slide before we are taken out.
I have a solution.
What is the solution?
The witch.
How will that work?
She can freeze every PC guy here, but only for a few PC guy minutes, which are the same length as Linux guy minutes.
You should go quickly then. I will wait here for your signal and then we can go.
It's you again. Always trespassing into my cottage.
I need your help.
I know that you fool. You really do expect nothing of the elderly.
I need help
freezing the PC guys for a few minutes so you can run and obtain the boat.
Exactly. You are extremely clever.
You young beings think we old beings have forgotten everything. How untrue. Follow me to the cauldron room.
Four.
for this recipe we will need something extremely broken.
Take my broken MacBook, as someone was a fool and spilled coffee on it. What an utter fool.
PPC guys should be incredibly still for a few minutes. Hurry to obtain your boat.
The PC guys have frozen. We must immediately get the boat.
I agree. Let's go.
This is the boat. We must deflate it and put it in the back of the ATM. We must run now and pass the frozen PC guys.
This is incredibly foolish.
Stop! Who would cross the bridge of death must answer me these questions free? They're the other side they see.
How dare you profane this place with your presence?
What is your name?
MacGuy 3135.
What is your quest?
To destroy the Lion's Heartstone.
What is my favorite wood?
I don't know that!
That was close. Luckily, I was saved by the quick thinking of the creatures who decided to eject the boat, and it slowed me down, caught my fall. Unfortunately, I need to go back to the bridge. Hopefully, Delis and the creatures would have crossed the bridge by then. MacGuy 3135.
What is your quest?
To destroy the Lion's Heartstone.
What is your favorite wood?
Spruce.
Very well, you can cross.
Oh look, a letter has mystically appeared. It reads, in order to complete the destruction of the Lion's Heartstone successfully, only the greatest warrior can come with me. This means you must collect 4 more warriors, which will undertake 4 games in order to choose the 2 superior warriors. The warriors are located in 4 castles between here and the outer border fence. If they are not found, then the quest cannot go ahead. Let the challenge begin.
I have concluded that Raven is a fool.
We have to go and obtain the warriors.
How time consuming.
It has to be done.
Yes, I'm incredibly foolish.
Get on with it!
Yes, get on with it!
Yes, get on with it!
How totally foolishly, utterly foolishly, completely foolishly foolish.
Get on with it.
Okay, I will go.
We'll be right back. I believe we have found the first castle. Let's enter the castle. Oh bother, it's Depot again. How foolish.
Hello again, you fools.
I thought it had removed you from here in my last adventure.
You did. Unfortunately, I appeared in this castle through a random thought.
I blame Raven as he is a fool.
Who is that?
You don't know about our quest last.
Unfortunately, no.
You are a contestant in Raven's quest to destroy the Lion's Heartstone. You will take part in 4 challenges to be chosen.
How frustrating.
As you were chosen as a contestant, unfortunately you have to come with me.
Very well, is there anyone else we need?
Yes. 3 castles will need to be found.
Blast, let's leave this castle then.
Hello and welcome to the second castle. We should be able to find the next warrior here. Oh blast, it's Sarja, what a fool.
Oh blast, it's Depo, what a fool.
Oh ballast, Sarja and Depo are about to argue. How detrimental.
Why is Sarja here?
He is another warrior for the quest to destroy the Lion's Heartstone.
Why was I randomly teleported to this random castle randomly? How cringe, how evil, how weenie.
You are a contestant in the quest to destroy the Lion's Heartstone.
What is the two fish?
It means you will need to go through 4 challenges to obtain the stone.
Ballast.
There are 2 more castles we need to go to get contestants.
Blast, Raven is a fool. Why did he not leave all the contestants in one castle? Or teleport them to me? Throw him in a bin.
I guess we have to go then.
This is the third castle. We should find yet another contestant here.
Why is Khan here? And I'm foolish. What an unfool.
I guess Khan is the next warrior Raven wants for the quest.
You fool. I was randomly teleported here.
Blast, I will have to make the same speech for the third time. How repetitive. How boring.
Okay, I'll say it this time. We're all contestants in the quest to destroy the Lion's Heartstone. We have 4 contestants who have been teleported to 4 castles and Magi is collecting us to go on 4 adventures.
Exactly. You need to join us on our quest.
Oh blast, I guess I'll have to go.
Here it is, the last castle. This should have the final contestant. Once we have obtained this contestant, we can finally sail to the Foolish Haz Island. Oh look, it's Fuli. How fit?
A blast Mac guy will stare at Fuli's curves.
No you fool. I need to go on the quest.
The quest?
Why is Raven such a fool? He didn't tell any of you.
Basically you're on a quest and you need to do 4 challenges to get a stone.
Exactly. This is the last castle, luckily. We can finally go to the Hash Island.
That's foolishly good then.
Wait.
What?
A letter appeared.
Congratulations for obtaining all 4 warriors in the quest to find the Bet's warrior to retrieve the stone. In order to destroy the stone, a great staff will need to be obtained with magical powers which can destroy such a powerful object. The stone is in an oak house which is guarded by a mysterious creature, the Globglagabglab. Unfortunately, he does not make much sense, so you will have to search the house to get the staff. Good luck and let the challenge begin.
Blast. Another stage.
It appears this scene is just here to pan out the video length. How foolish.
I agree. How destructive of walls.
Let's leave. There it is, the house of the Globglagabglab. Here we will find the staff.
What a strange looking house.
I agree, I've never seen it before.
I dislike this house.
Why do you dislike the house?
I have concluded that it is made of oak.
What's wrong with that?
It's not birch. Dipmen only like birch.
A blast. Dipmen are fools as they burn oak houses.
An excellent idea.
How de besk. You fool.
Tat at the staff we needed.
Oh blast.
We will need to obtain some new wood to rebuild everything so we can continue.
If it's not birch wood logs, then I will be extremely angry.
Will any birch do?
No, it has to be Minecraft birch wood logs, as those are excellent and there is no difference between the old and new.
Throw me in a bin.
You will have to go to a birch wood forest and obtain some birch wood logs.
Blast, we will need a portal for that, to avoid this adventure being an hour long. I shall montage the witch scene that will follow. Have concluded that Depo is a fool. I will need to travel to a birchwood forest and obtain a lot of birchwood logs that can be teleported back to reconstruct the Globglagabglab's house. I blame the Dipman. Thank you. That was incredibly foolish.
I see you have collected the birch. How deep-esque.
Saja, you fool. Stop saying the birch because it's overused. Also, birch isn't even my favorite wood. You take it too far.
Let's rebuild the house anyway.
Right.
Blast, the glob glagab glab will be in the basement. We did not see that.
Well, if he wasn't in the basement, he would have been burned down.
This means we must look in the house we just built for a basement hatch.
Blast, let's have a look.
I have obtained access to the basement. Let's look for the glob glow gab gallop. Here he is, the glob glow gab glab. Hello there. Please show us where the staff is.
Delightful. Really delightful. I'm the glob glow gab gallop. I love books. And this basement is a true treasure trove.
Okay, hello there. Now where is the staff?
Oh, splendid.
I cannot understand that response.
Simply delicious. Oh,
I demand of you to tell me the location of the staff.
Schwabble dabble glibber glabber schwibble schwab dab.
If you do not tell me the location of the staff, we shall have to take this basement by force.
Dibble double schwibble schwabble glibber schwab glab.
So be it. How non-foolish. It is the staff. Now let's get out of this silly birch house into the island.
Are you a ugly old villain?
Oh blast, not more Robbie Rotten Clones. You are the friends of the foolish lot who stepped on the Samsung S7 which sent you flying, which caused you to bump into PC Guy's wife which sent her flying, which caused her to bump into the Mac Empire which was sent flying, which landed in the star of this solar system which destroyed the Mac Empire. Luckily they were foolishly murdered by their own net and banana peel. Unfortunately it seems Robbie Rotten has quite the clone bank.
Here is a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you want to be a villain number one, you'll have to not let my guy and his friends out of this birch house.
That does not even rhyme, you fool.
Now look at this net that we just found. When we say go, we'll be ready to throw at you. Go! Throw it at Mac Guy, not ourselves.
I demand you to stand aside.
Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. Mac Guy will slip and slide on this banana peel.
So be it.
That was incredibly foolish.
I disagree.
What do you disagree?
We have been flung so far. We have landed very close to the sea in which the island we seek is located.
So that means we have skipped a lot of walking.
And on foolish.
Yes. This treeless landscape is very close to the sea we seek.
The sea of fate must answer me these questions. 28. They're the other side of the sea.
Oh ballast, I forgot about the troll's inverted cousin.
Can we just walk round him? There is a lot of sea.
No, you fool, as he will sidestep to follow us.
Ballast, why is he inverted though?
He was from Linux, you fool. Everything spawned on that planet is inverted, no matter where they go.
But he is the cousin of the other troll.
I could go on about troll family trees forever, but I must answer the 28 questions.
What is your name?
MacGuy 3135.
What is your quest?
To destroy the Lion's Heartstone.
What is your...
You non-fool. We can now inflate the boat and travel to the island. Let's also leave the creatures behind as their job to transport the boat to the coast is complete. Goodbye creatures and let's float away.
Greetings, young warriors, and congratulations on making it here. You have been chosen to partake in a number of challenges in order to decide who will be the one to retrieve the Lion's Heart Stone from its resting place. You each have been given a symbol and a standard to display it. Mark these standards well. Each has two lives. Use both of your lives and you'll be eliminated from the quest and sent back to the portal at Falkirk. Win a challenge and you can gather rings to win back these lives. Are you all ready for the first challenge?
Yes.
Then let the challenge begin. Warriors, take in the ring loop. This interesting challenge is decided to test both your strength and your steadiness. On one side, you will see chests. These are empty. However, they can be filled. To do so, you must overcome the lava river that separates them. To allow you to stay at a safe distance, I have provided you with these sticks. However, to prevent them from burning up, they are heavy and difficult to maneuver. Your task is simple. Use the sticks to move the rings across the lava. The first one to gather three rings will get to keep them. The loser will forfeit any rings and stay on to face the next opponent. The warrior at the end must lose a life. Be warned, drop any rings into the lava river and they will be destroyed, and you will instantly lose the challenge. That guy, Sarja. Are you ready?
Yes.
Then let the challenge begin. Sarja, Thule, are you ready?
Yes.
Then let the challenge begin. Soldier, lose again, and you're in danger of losing the challenge. Are you ready?
Yes.
Then let the challenge begin. Sarja, Dilys, this is the penultimate game. Are you ready?
Yes.
Then let the challenge begin. Dippo, Sarja, lose this challenge and you will lose a life. Are you ready?
Yes.
Then let the challenge begin. Sarja, Dilys, MacGuy, Kion, Thule, You were steady and sturdy and have therefore earned a reward. Place your 3 gold rings on your standard. Dippo, you were too slow in this challenge and must therefore pay the punishment, the loss of a precious life. Come, warriors, the second challenge awaits. Welcome to Puzzle Pieces. As you can see, 6 PC guys block our path to the stone we seek. These PC guys have been sent to retrieve the stone and block anyone who wants to take it for themselves. In order to destroy these, a mystical image can be used to turn them to ash. However, the PC guys have smashed these pictures and left them in piles. You must construct the images before your opponent to destroy the PC guy and continue the quest. The last to finish will be taken by the remaining PC guy and must lose a life. Are you ready?
Yes.
Then let the challenge begin. Magdai, Dippo, Dillis, Kion, Fuli, you made the puzzle well, and therefore have earned some gold rings. Place them on your standard. Sarja, your failure to make the puzzle has forced me to retrieve you, but at a cost. You must lose a life. Come, warriors, time to move on.